And take a look at your screen. The El Paso Fire Marshal's office says investigators charged Mario Chavez with arson. Officials say Chavez is connected to a fire at a shopping center in the 8500 block of Dyer in Northeast. According to investigators, El Paso police arrested Chavez the same day that he was accused of breaking into a building. Chavez was rebooked into the county jail on a $50,000 bond.